Welcome back in. Some high school hockey now. Bowling Green taking on Anthony Wayne tonight down in BG. Generals making that move up to the red division this year. First period, Jesse Rose finds the back of the net. It's 1-0 Anthony Wayne. And then right off a set face-off play, they would score again. Anthony Wayne would go on to get the victory tonight by a final score of 5-0. Thanks so much for watching Charlie's Dodge Chrysler Jeep Ram Big Board Friday.